Reports recently surfaced that Bronny James is down to three schools and eyeing a commitment soon. Those schools are USC, Oregon, and Ohio State. But is that actually true? He's also recently said that that is not necessarily true and that his options are still open. What do you think Bronny's going to do?